It's half time at Griffin Park, and the score is Brentford 3, Sheffield Wednesday 0. A great first half of football from the Bees. Julien Janvier back in the starting lineup, and Brentford tested the visitors from the very start. We took the lead after 9 minutes. Sheffield Wednesday goalie Cameron Dawson parried a Saeed Benrahma cross straight into the path of Jos da Silva, who volleyed it home. The second came 8 minutes later. Emiliano Marcondes with a rocket into the top corner. Dawson didn't have a hope of saving that one. And the third goal from Brian Mbeumo after 39 minutes. The Owls have offered little in response. I imagine Gary Monk is giving the squad quite a talking to in the dressing room as we speak, because they've looked extremely sluggish. So at half time, we're on course to pick up our first 3 points for 6 games, and a win is certainly going to help get our promotion push back on track. It's 3-0 at half time at Griffin Park. I'll have the post-match reaction from Thomas Frank and the Bees Bulletin podcast later this afternoon.